Hallelujah for salvation. Isaiah chapter 12 verses 1 to 3. In that day you will say, I will praise you, Lord. Although you were angry with me, your anger has turned away and you have comforted me. Surely God is my salvation. I will trust you and not be afraid. The Lord himself is my strength and my defense. He has become my salvation. With joy you will draw water from the wells of salvation. Heavenly Father, we were born in sin, and our human nature inclined to be patterned for sin. Through the power of grace, we were given the opportunity to be transformed, to reject sin and start again as new. Even so, we're not perfect and have fallen short of your righteousness, yet you still forgive us. We are thankful for your continued grace and new mercies upon us and praise your name. We are blessed that you are our God, our Savior, Protector. You grant us the strength, courage, and peace to face all life circumstances. We thank you for being the source of our joy and hope. Help us to stay focused on you so that we will not yield to temptations, and we will remember to express our gratitude for who you are and all you've done. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.